Am I crazy or is that guy just like made it of pure black? He seems very dark. Strange.
Man of the shadows.
Не балуй, оружие спрячь.
Let's make a hard save here. It's been a long... Actually, I don't think I've made a hard save the entire time. That is not good. Bad idea. Okay, measurements. Hmm. Fen or the ash heap? I don't even know where the fen is. I do know where the ash heap is. And I did clear the town, so let's go to that. Oh, I'm just gonna be teleported.
Парни, все делаем в темпе. Чем раньше закончим, тем целее будем.
Alright, taking measurements. I need to protect them. Okay. Are you done yet?
Замер пошел!
Whoa. A lot of zombies. They're far away though. Whoa.
Уровень альфа, бета и гамма излучения замерен.
Who the hell are they shooting at? Okay, we done? Is it beta, alpha, and gamma radiation readings taken? Anything else?
Электромагнитное поле сканируется.
Okay. Either there's somebody in the center, or this is like zombie versus zombie. What in the hell is happening? Are the zombies shooting other zombies? Is this like zombie gang warfare? Rival factions? Well, it doesn't involve me.
Акустические данные зафиксированы по двум диапазонам.
Oh my god, their aim is so bad. It's like shooting the ground in front of himself.
Акустические данные по всем диапазонам получены. Еще чуть-чуть. С измерением торсионного поля почти все.
Right, well, so far my guarding duties have consisted of listening to the sounds of a bunch of zombies shooting something. Hasn't been too difficult so far, I must admit.
Сканирование торсионного поля закончено.
Done.
Так, с работой здесь все. Пора выбираться. Хоть сначала оружие бабушки, но выбираться.
Какой разговор?
Calm down, Jesus. Alright, let's move. Let's go to Fen? I don't even know where that... Well, actually, wait a minute, hold on. Hold on. I should probably grab an artifact here, right? I do have a container. This might wreck my suit.
Привет, брат.
Assuming there isn't even is an artifact. Yeah, there is. Okay. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, there's a lot of the geysers. This might wreck my suit. I'm going for it. Come Oh shit, wait, I forgot to buy a repair kit for my armor. Wait, does this work? Oh, the glue will work, okay. Okay, cool. Oh. They've taken up tactical positions. Nice. Good thinking.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Ну, привет.
Just go to Fen, wherever that is. Whoa, what the hell?
Hey, ты куда делся?
Am I good?
Всем спасибо, все свободны.
Okay. That was eventful.
Замер пошел. Эй, ты куда делся?
Whoa. Are they freaking out about the? They're harmless. Just. If you don't attack them, they don't attack you. Meanie heads.
Уровень альфа, бета и гамма излучения замерен.
Right, so actually I have been here before. Ooh, there's a stash. Ooh, that doesn't look good.
Давай, прикрывай нас! Электромагнитное поле сканируется. Эй, ты куда делся? Они врут! Мужик, какого хрена?
There's like 5 quest notifications in the bottom left. I don't even know what's happening.
Можно передохнуть маленько.
Is everybody good?
Сканирование электромагнитного поля закончено.
All right, you got it covered. I'm gonna go get the stash. Goodbye. I'm totally abandoning them. Whatever.
Акустические данные зафиксированы по двум диапазонам.
Where is it?
Да твою ж мать, ты где?
What is it?
Эй, ты куда делся?
It's a freaking flesh, you're fine. Calm down. Bunch of babies. Where the hell is this thing? Ah.
Акустические данные по всем диапазонам получены.
Did I just pick up field cutlery and bad ammo? Anything worth a damn? Doesn't really seem like it. Did everybody survive their horrible encounter with the fleshes that don't even try to attack you? Is everybody okay? Do you need some band-aids?
Еще чуть-чуть. С измерением торсионного поля почти все. Сканирование торсионного поля закончено. Так, с работой здесь все. Пора выбираться. Хоть к чертовой бабушке, но выбираться.
Hold on, sweets. What the hell are you shooting at? Ah, it's more fleshes. They're harmless! What are you doing? What the hell? Oh, things just got creepy.
Можно передохнуть маленько.
Can we go now?
Слушай, все вопросы
главного. Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного. Ну, привет.
Okay. Let's go. Maybe this will give me the Svarog. Ooh, look at the sun shafts. You know what would look cool? Hold on. Denny, that's a good job. Let me try that again. Nope. Let's see. Go super fast. Oh god, calm down. There we go. Look at that. Sun shafts. Actually, let's go. There we go. Looks kind of, didn't look as amazing as I thought it would. Okay. Hold it up.
Привет.
Crystal, which nobody needs. You need a chunk thing and a call a buck.
Да-да.
Stop, stop, stop moving, stop moving. You know, I have a bunch of glue. I should glue you to the floor. Let's see. Your measurements clearly got mutant zombies' attention. Not exactly the detector I wanted, but it's worth a good amount. Any other work? Ah. We need to find out about the latest developments made at the Jupiter plant. Oh, I can't wait. Find documents at the Jupiter plant. Oh god, I do not want to do that. Any information? Parking lot? Nope. Concrete? Nope. Nope. Okay, well, I'll do that later, and I'm still not entirely sure how I get this Svarog thing. What the? Ozerski, I've got news. I do? Since when? Okay, apparently I tell both people about the measurements. Okay. Uh-huh. I love this. Could you actually make some sense this time? No. Okay, then. Okay, what about the hypothesis concerning increased mutant aggression? Mutant aggression may be caused by the intrusion of several people into their territory. Uh-huh. Mutants are somehow capable of receiving the active emissions of our measurement devices. How could I test it? Okay. I don't know what you're asking me to do, but I'll do it. Mutant detection scanner. Place the scanner in the center of the landslide. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but it sounds like fun. Alright, where's the landslide? Oh. Back here. Again. Wonderful. Let me guess, it weighs like 20 kilograms. it's the same damn thing as the other scanners, except it's even heavier. Wonderful. Thank you.
Пока.
Alright, just need two more of these and I can finish the quest. You know what? Hold on. Can I just buy them? I mean, I suppose they wouldn't sell them if they're looking for them, right? That wouldn't make any sense. No, alright, I need to buy them from someone else. I really want to know what that quest is going to give me. Maybe that gives me the Svarog? I doubt it, though. Maybe. Alright, a lot of options here. What shall I do next? Kind of want to do this. Just to see if it gives me the Svarog detector. Which sounds super cool. Let's go do it. And while I'm in the area, I suppose I can do the take the money to the bandits quest as well. Looks like I ran away, but now it's running back. And we're back into the 15 FPS zone. On average. In reality, it's rebounding between like 10 and 20. Smooth! Choppy. Choppy, choppy, choppy. Choppy. Choppy? Is it gonna get smooth for a second? Nope. Let's see if it stays smooth if I don't move. Nope. Doesn't even matter if I move or not. Well, okay, it gets worse if I move. Jack, how you doing there? Still dead? Okay, cool. Alright, so it looks like I need to place it in the same spot. Probably right next to that one. Huh, yellow. Oh, slightly to the side. Wait for the experiment to end. I think I'm gonna leave first. Don't tell me I need to pick up the scanner. Wait, is it gonna attract mutants here? Shit, I better save. It's probably gonna attract mutants, isn't it? And has begun to register mutant presence. You must wait until enough data has been collected to confirm or disprove the hypothesis, which is that, what? That it will cause them to come here, such as that? Oh my god, my FPS is so bad. Hold on, hold on. Yeah. Son of a bitch. That's my suit. It's okay. Fuck it, I'm taking this thing off. I just saw something jump into there. Thankfully, I think they're all getting blown up. Oh, not everything. Not everything's getting blown up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Not good. Not good. Not good. Yes. Yes, dog, chase the snork. Chase everything else. Just run around and blow up, please. I'm gonna stay on my little peninsula thing up here. Oh god. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's taking a lot of damage. Back up, back up, back up. I don't have my suit on. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. How's my suit? It's still fine. In fact, I kinda wanna repair it right now. Don't mind them running around. They're harmless. Oh god! That's not harmless! I have like 10 FPS! Am I alive? Don't go there, don't go there, I'm gonna burn. Actually, no, I have my suit on, I'm fine. How's my suit? It's fine. Suit's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine! Glue it. Glue it. Glue it. Why the fuck doesn't that work? Other glue? Do I have other glue? Other glue's gone? Shit. What was that, 90% below? That's 90% below. Fuck. It's probably like 89. What do you bet my suit's at 89%? I bet it is. I'm gonna use field cutlery to repair my weapon. Go for it. I'm not entirely sure how a fork is going to help me repair my weapon, but I'll take it. So, is it done? I feel like I need to kill them. Maybe I need to kill them. Well, I know I want to kill them, regardless. The hell did they go? Hello? I don't want to test out my grenade launcher here. I'm probably gonna miss though. Huh. I think I was bang on there. Yeah, I was. Don't think it's a coincidence that the mission just finished. Excellent. Wait, did that just say take the scanner? Please tell me I didn't just say take the scanner. I don't even need my detection gear. Fuck it. Fuck it. I know where this stuff is. You go here, and you go here, and you go left, and you go right, and then you go around like this. Give me that shit. Give me it. And you go out like this, and you go left, and it's a little on your left, and then you're good.
Master of the Anomaly.
Okay. That was fun. I need to repair my shit. Take the money to the bandits. You know what? I was gonna do that. Let me try that again. for the fifth time. And I am in the area. There we go. Sentence complete. Achievement unlocked. You completed a proper sentence. Good job. I am in the area. So I'll try, but I have a feeling it's gonna end up with me having to shoot them, which means I'm probably gonna die. We'll see what happens. Put my weapon down so I don't seem threatening. Is it weird that I want to put a leash on a flesh and just like walk it around? I can just imagine like a little fleshy curling up on my lap, hanging out with me, and then I take it for walks. Oh. They're so cute. You're not cute. You can fuck off and die. Something else out there? Oh, there's something else in there. Another boar.
Так, балабонь быстрее, что надо?
It is you, right? Yes, it is. All right. Wait. Your middle and last name are Tour and Guide? Kostyan Tour Guide? Interesting. So, are you the right person? According to my map, it seems like you are. Oh yeah, do you know anything about Magpie? Okay. Thanks for the wonderful conversation. It looks like it's him. But he doesn't seem to want to take the money. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute, I need to speak to Jack. Jack's dead. I literally saw his body. But, okay. Alright, move on in then. Okay. Jack's dead. Jack's dead, guys. Who am I going to be speaking to? Jack's dead. I'm imagining this is his chair, right? Except he's not here because he's dead. I think this quest might be fucked.
Со всеми вопросами, вали к бугру.
Yeah, speak to the big bad boss, who's dead. These guys are so stupid, they don't even realize their boss is dead.
Иди бугру по ушам катайся, а мои не казенные.
Yeah, the mission's definitely updated to telling me to speak to this guy. But... yeah, I can't give him anything. I mean, I can't just give him money, right? No.
И какого я сюда полез? Скачковал бы себе по-старому на районе, и все.
Take the money to the bandits. Am I supposed to just kill him? Hold on, is that how I'm supposed to deal with this? The mission didn't update, so I don't think so. In In fact, the only one that would remember the death, I would think, would be Jack, who is now dead. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave. Snorks. Actually, you know what? I'm going there anyway. On my way back, why don't I check out the train? I have to deal with these snorks, though. Oh god, there's three. Oh wait, it's being shot at. That guy's not a very good shot. Life is so much easier with an assault rifle. What the hell? Oh, I thought that was a guy that died. Nope. It's another body. Has it been looted yet? No, no, no. Mine. My stuff. Oh, sorry, how do I put it away? There we go. Everything's fine. Everything's good. Calm down. Who are you? Mr. Brick? Oh, you're a stalker. Cool. Oh my god. You have a lot of weapons on you. Scientific stim pack is worth 10,000. Oh my god. It'll restore your health by 90% over 9 seconds. That thing is amazing. Oh, there's another body. I missed it. How many armor-piercing rounds I have? A bunch. Could just look at my inventory. 104. Oh yeah, that's right, there does not appear to be an artifact in here. There's gotta be something, I mean, come on. There's gotta be something. Ow. Here we go. Oh my god. Huh, battery just ran out. Can I just go out the windows? I can't. Alright, so I gotta look under, like, the seats for stashes and stuff. Might as well just have this out so I have a scope. Love the dynamic shadows in this game. There's gotta be something in here. Nothing? Or did I just miss it? Thinking under the seats is the most likely thing, but... Oh, there could be something up a- oh shit, up in the, like, the storage compartment places. Don't see anything. Alright, I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. I can't open these doors, right? No. Did the game just crash? Ah, it just crashed. I'll be right back. There we go. Let's get the hell out of here. Goodbye. Go, go, there we go. God, my stamina is garbage. Actually, how can it be so bad? I know I'm kind of starving, but I've got these camelbacks. I've got three of them and it's not even getting me above one bar? The hell? Oh shit. Is my suit below 85%? When did that happen? That's not good. Okay, I need to repair it now.
Да, я слушаю.
Take my body parts. Actually, do I need any of these for medium armor repair? Heavy repair? Всем спасибо, всем +7%. You know, I'll keep that. It's not worth that much money, but the +7% is nice. +3%. 3% is not worth it. Aw, he doesn't want the cannabis joint. Oh no, oh no. Take my stuff before you disappear. Asshole. Alright, here you go. Yeah, hypothesis definitely fully checks out. It took all of 5 minutes for Snorks to come charging at me. Alright, bunch of money. Research assistant achievement. Oh, what do you look at achievements? It's in the PDF, right? Stats? Yeah. So I've got the detective and the research assistant. Everyone in the scientist's bunker considers you one of their own. Holy shit, I found 79 artifacts? I've almost found as many artifacts as the number of mutants I've killed? That doesn't seem right. That seems very, very strange. Alright, so how the hell do I get this damn Svarog? Any information? No. 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 Okay then. God, maybe I needed the Jupiter plant mission to get the Svarog.
Слушаю тебя.
Anyway, I need to go repair my stuff. And buy some ammo. And buy some food. Oh my god, Flint, please be quiet.
Рассказывал, нет? В общем, заглянул как-то к ним в бункер. Ну, пробило что-то меня посмотреть, чем они там занимаются. Профессора все были в шоке, как меня увидели. Ну, говорят, ты такой нам как раз и нужен.
Oh shit, I forgot to sell the masks. Спрашиваю. Оказывается, for outfit repair.
Надо под аномалиями пораставлять. Сами-то эти очкарики идти, естественно, не хотят. Ну, наобещали бабосов, ништяков всяких. А мне что? Мне не вопрос.
Dead. Let's get a new battery pack.
Ну потом пришлось, правда, по окрестностям хорошо поползать. Аномалий шм аномалий повыкупать.
Wait, you don't have a new battery pack? You don't.
Круче было потом, когда из профессоров стал обещанное выбить.
Yes, 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 Flint. Fascinating.
Что-то ты, блин.
I don't want normal batteries. Ugh. Alright, so what am I going to use to repair my outfit? Well, standard stuff is not going to work. It's definitely below 85%, so I'm going to need a kit. You don't have that, do you? Nope. Wine, we'll have it though. Are you done, Flint? Cool. Advanced sewing kit, 70%. What about basic? Is that 85? Yeah, I don't think 85 is gonna cut it. Alright. 9,000. I could just get one. But this is much more cost effective in the long run. Do I see myself using it again? Well, hold on. I know I'm going to want another one of these emergency repair kits, so I might as well get it. Let me check if it's 85%. It probably isn't. Oh, it's exactly 85%. Whew. That's a load off my mind. Okay. Wait, why doesn't this work for repair? It says outfit repair 4%. I've been lied to. I paid good money for the snork mask that I pulled off of the snork that I killed. Medium repair. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, I've got a basic sewing kit. Heavy armor. Heavy armor. Heavy armor. Looks like all the hides I've seen so far for heavy armor. What about this? Ooh, medium armor repairs. Leather boots, yes. Alright, let's save this for the field. I'll use the basic sewing kit. I can use my camelbacks to repair it? Hell no. Wait. Where's the... What the hell? I don't understand. Medium closed respiratory outfit. Usable for medium armor repairs. Does it need to be medium closed respiratory repairs? Is it that specific? Why doesn't this work? Okay. I guess I'll use a cloth sheet. Sure. Now it's super foggy. Ah, gotta love it. Alright, shove the heavy stuff back in here. Keep one of these, of course, always on hand. Oh, gun cleaning and oil solvent stuff. Actually, wait, that's way better than this lubricant, isn't it? 5%. Oh god, it's way better. Well, it can't go below 90%, but the weight compared to how much it actually helps you is actually way better, so that's nice. So I'm set on that. I've got two of this armor repair thing, so I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Anything else I need to manage? I don't think so. It looks like my weight's good. Oh, I need a battery. I also would like more ammo. Let me see if he's restocked. Nope. Alright, come on, Hawaiian. Please tell me you've got a military battery. I do not want to buy the shitty ones. Whatever. I've got a full charge right now. I'll be fine. Food. I'm all prepped to go at this point. Okay, well, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next. Nope. Let me pull my keyboard out so I can actually see it. There we go. Not sure what I'm gonna do next, but whatever it is, it's gonna be interesting. Could go to the Jupiter plant, which I have a feeling is... I have a feeling I'm gonna need to, like, bring a pack mule. Like, literally bring a pack of mule filled with ammo and repair stuff and all of that sort of thing. Sort of stuff just to take this on, because it seems like a nightmare just because of how large it is. I mean, there's a crash site, and there's this, and it's freaking huge, and it's full of zombies. Which, actually, are one of the easiest enemies in the game, but there's probably other stuff in there, too. And I don't think I'm going to be able to take it on with 93 standard shots. Yeah. But, yeah, explored a good amount, actually. I think at this point, let's see, I think I've explored pretty much half of this place. Oh, there's a stash at the parking lot. Great, it's inside of one of the cars, isn't it? So yeah, I've explored almost all of this on the top half except for the cooling tower. And I've explored the parking lot down here. And the bandit place, kind of. So yeah, I'm about half, maybe a little bit more than half done with this zone, in terms of just exploring the areas. Good progress. So I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.